I forgive you.
Don't worry.
Like to see someone solo this.
Yeah.
We should kill the scouts.
Fuck, you pinged them and I got up the biggest lift.
Yep. This guy here, ready? 3, yep. 2, 1, charge. 3, 2, 1, hit.
No, I wasn't there.
Lucky, I don't know. Would be pretty crazy.
I reckon you can speed run. Yeah, I see, I don't know, we try and push into the, like, we do whatever and then like, we push into the next room and just try and kill what comes, like, let's see if I can kill myself.
Okay, let's do it. Try to open as much as you can and place your sentries, try not to go down.
I'm gonna put my sentry here.
I was just in my base.
I gushing.
What?
It's this one.
Which key is it? Plug? I'm gonna open the terminal.
Plug? Did that work?
Yeah.
Trip mine here. Another trip mine too, they give you trip mines.
Put a C4 mine, C4 nade in here.
It's opened.
I got lock melters because I want to open boxes fast.
Holy shit, there's a factor of fury.
I have lock melter, but...
Where? There are so many meds in those.
Ouch. So we just push, right? Because we are done with the door.
Oh my god, I have got a cell spawn. We can go straight away.
Okay. Okay, nice.
Speed transit. Terminal 537. Found Amina.
get pulled though. It's really fucking bad.
Dude, there's a million meds in this one locker here. Okay.
Oh, there's enemies.
I think there's a lot. I'm not there, by the way. I'm opening boxes, so we have stuff to heal. Fuck, ton of ammo here, holy fuck. I'll help you. No sentry, or...? Need a sentry.
We're good, we have to go.
Refill sentries?
Bro, we've only played for 10 minutes and we're here.
Let's
see, look, this is where we have a break. Oh, I'm putting see if I'm down.
Well, I'm good to go.
Yeah, just open some lockers, place your sea foam, and I don't have a sea foam trip or anything right now.
I'm opening. Yeah, one.
Should I open?
Nothing should happen until you press E on that thing.
Okay, I'm opening then.
Yeah, I'm just trying to run for fucking. Get like one more fucking trip mine. Oh, trip mine. Oh, I got a C from there. Fuck yeah.
I'll pick. Are your sentries full? Well.
Yeah. Everything is full. Right. And I have a 5 years med as well.
Ooh. I'm going for a trip. I got a trip.
I don't have shit.
Get
an aid.
You want
aid? Yeah, I take anything.
In fact, wait, you want me trip to like try and
I don't care, I mean, nah, I'm not doing that. I take the seafoam aid, let's go.
Oh, let's try it. Let's try and kill everything.
I think which room do we fight?
The one with the warden door.
So in here? What, yep. I meant? Okay.
Or we can try and push up even further, I don't know, it depends where you think the best place is. I thought that would be the best place.
Yeah, probably.
This one maybe? Maybe this one. Yeah. But it depends how
well,
far
as soon as
go.
There's fog, and there's tanks, mobs, and other enemies, I think we cannot do that, but we can try. Because we have no fog repellers.
But there is... There's no fog cabin, it's the fucking mums.
I know.
Like 2 or 3 mums.
Yeah, I know. It's still fog though, you can't see anything. Okay, we have to go.
The normal enemies. Looks like you're timed, like you read, just gotta go.
I'll just go press E already and then we just hold, I guess, until we realize that we cannot hold and then go. I pulled it. You can go to your spot. Well, I'm telling you, man, this is.
Maybe not... you just meant to pay it back. You want to try and pay it back? That's a mob,
You okay?
He's almost dead, he's dead. I think we gotta keep pushing.
We have to go back and forth. Another mom and a fuck ton of hybrids. I'm out of ammo. Telling man, this is not how you're supposed to do this. You cannot hold that, they infinitely come. Well, I'm pushing back. Use ammo.
I'm out of ammo.
Well, there's ammo everywhere. Just look for it. Ammo here on me.
Go now.
Okay.
Jump. Oh,
I'm going to extraction.
Walking
job. That's pretty good.
No advance on the front.
I hit you some.
Yep, not really
hurt. Shadows.
I'm 100%.
You are healthy. You all. But if there's more meds, you know what I have.
I got CVM nade, I can CVM door.
You're in King of Med.
I have no ammo.
Are you doing this?
I'm not here.
The fucking Canada.
I'm reviving. I have no ammo and no meds.
I have ammo.
I'll give you ammo.
I healed Rudy, he's on 100.
What? Oh, there's nothing? Deal,
well, apparently I tried to close the door and close it on Kevin, I tried to open it again, and the giant was on me and punched me into Narnia.
Behold!
Looks like it.
I mean, it doesn't make any sense that they put stamina on the game and then they make a fucking muppet.
Looks like there's no tanks. Where are the tanks?
Yeah, how could we have a hive last time or something? Oh, you knew why.
We're pulling on the side zone.
I bet we pulled that from the side zone.
I bet we put.
Oh, yeah, that could be done. Just a couple of months, I guess.
We had 4 months.
That wasn't that hard.
I mean, not gonna lie, if they add a map that you're supposed to kite after introducing stamina.
This map is pretty fast as well.
Don't you think?
Yeah. GG. KW.